Yeah. Not gonna lie, I don't have any lyrics written down. Guess we're just gonna, let's just talk. Oh well, throwback. Born in Jacksonville, Duval to be exact, on the south side, and we moved here, moved to Titusville, or a little city, or the Ville, all mean the same to me. Grew up pretty well, all the coolest shoes, used to watch Blue's Clues, could have been more clear, had a really bad stutter, couldn't talk, what to say, I don't know, never let that get it in the way, I knew I had to make it out some way, so I decided that maybe I wanted to be an author, nah, then I got tired writing, or maybe I didn't like what I was writing about, now I still write down some words, who knows, hold up, getting ahead of myself. Then I got introduced to WWE. I wanted to be like John Cena. You can't see me. Dang, that was me. Then we moved up to the superhero phase. Man, my eyes were all glazed. Seeing Captain America. Can't forget Spider-Man. Then we moved on. Repping out my city, these are just some adventures. Fast forward to Jackson, I had that action on the intercom. One president back to back, express myself through fashion. Some people say that my conflict was clashing. No, had some conflict with my inner self. Asking me why you act so Caucasian. It don't matter just cause I got a white name, but I'm not trying to use any persuasion on me. Not the BR3 double T that I say I am. It's me, Brett Jaco OB Horn. Spitting on the beat. I don't know where I'll be. Fast forward 2 years, I'm in college. Fast forward 5, I'm out of college. Man. That's a wild ride. Will I be famous? Where will I go? I don't know. Gotta go with the flow. This'll be fun. Rapid.